How's it going, YouTube? Liam from Leeds, Australia here, and welcome to Let's Play Swelter. So, this is a Half-Life 2 modded story. So, I think the idea of this particular game is that the story is set, I think, before the events of Half-Life 2, in terms of where they're placing it in the story. But it's set in a different location as far as what I have read, because I caught wind of this, I don't actually remember how I caught wind of this, might have been when I was looking up some games over on Steam, right? I came across this, and, I have not really sort of messed around with a lot of, you know, story mods that are set within, Half-Life 2, or at least stories created to be set within the Half-Life 2 universe, or Half-Life universe, excuse me, but, I guess we're gonna check it out. So we're starting up with City 545. Ooh. Just in case, we warn you, sometimes there are bright flashes and loud sound effects. Some visuals, images may seem brutal. Also, you can customize some gameplay features in the main menu. Okay. Hello? Oh, this is familiar. For members
when
of
our resistance forces under the Lambda symbol came to this region, we were not the first freedom fighters. The local black squads, led by the anarchist Roki, became our loyal allies, and together we strengthened the underground, helped refugees to find a new home, and carried out subversive activities. But the black squads prioritized their local goals over the global goals of my commanders. Their refusal to work according to the orders of the Resistance Command forced us to declare them a hindrance in the liberation of Earth. They're no longer our allies.
Alright, so I think the game is taking place in the Half-Life 2's version of Russia. Hello!
Hey there, buddy. It's good that I found you just in time. The center informed me that your mission is to infiltrate Rocky's Black Battalion and to make amends. Our agent, Academic, is a Rocky's old friend. Winning Academic's trust is like getting an entry pass to the Black Battalion. By the way, the train no longer stops in the city because of the rebellion. So get up, take all your courage, and jump off the car.
Ciao. Oh. A ciao to you too. Oh wow. Why does this give me GoldenEye vibes with the train level? That's what I'm getting at. Yeah. I should actually take the moment to sort of explore some. Whoop. Hello! Ow. Swelter. Well, his head's gonna be hurting in the morning.
Industrial site. Outsiders are not allowed to be here, especially in times like this. Leave and don't attract any more attention to yourself. You understand? Now go!
Alright, well, thanks for helping me out there, buddy. Okay, so we'll go back there. Yeah, so, again, I should actually take the moment to search up even more, modded stories within the Half-Life 2 engine, because I definitely have enjoyed. Woohoo! Sorry, I definitely have enjoyed playing Half-Life 1 and playing the heck out of Half-Life 2 and the two episodes. Half-Life games are definitely one of those like classical games that you do have to really check out for yourself. And I know that there is the Black Mesa Project, He's sleeping. And I do know that, there's also, of course, Half-Life Alyx, which I have played, and that was actually a very good experience. But man, it actually does always feel good to sort of play these, like... Excuse me. It's good to play some of these, like, to play a Half-Life game again like this. I just want to double-check something. Is my... Alright, there we go. That's better. Just gave it a bit of a touch-up. But yeah, as I was saying, I love playing... I do love enjoying going back and playing some of these, like, old games. You know, and sort of exploring of what most games were like back in the days, especially around, like, Half-Life 2 time. And you compare it to some of the games nowadays. Like, not saying that a lot of the games nowadays that do look amazing, like, do look amazing in terms of its graphics. But it's nice to sort of explore some of these games that, at the time, of course... Uh-oh.
Hey, you! Stop! Don't move! Put your hand on the wall! Come in! Squad 14, requesting reinforcements. Detention resistance.
Throw a grenade at me, you... Oh, maybe I go up here. Is that the idea? Ooh. Time to run. Oop, some cars over there. Have to go in here. Time to go. Oh, we're loading. The old fashion of loading one section to another. I do kind of like miss those games. It gives you like a little... It gives you a bit of a breather to like... Before moving on to the next part of the game. Yeah, a lot of these models, some of them are reused, obviously, but they have a lot of, like, different textures, especially with that guy holding the suitcase. The face is familiar, but the hair color is different, for what I've noticed. Down here. Autosave. Hello.
Hello. Oh, vive la resist.
I should report on the local situation. We run on strike, demanding the water issue to be resolved. The administration did not even listen to us. They just beat everyone. Our underground groups took the initiative. They accepted anyone who's discontent and equip them with weapons and supplies. We have been holding about one-fifth of this city for several days now. This quarter is still under the Overwatch control. As soon as you get to our areas, there will be no problems with supply support. But for now, you'll have to make do with the equipment and the rank and fire rebels.
Rightio. Alright. But yeah, so they even got a few other custom models as well for the characters. Hello.
Here. Come here.
Meow.
CPs will be here soon, so grab whatever you need and be ready.
Ooh.
Don't forget the body armor with biosensors. You need it more than anyone.
Aha. Oop. Ooh. Oh, that's cool. Oop. Up but they go. Okay, thank you. And smashingly will go. Well, at least we can whack some stuff. So, we're going to be kicking some combine buttocks by the looks of it. Get out of here. I'll take your pistol. Thank you. I think even the gun animation is custom too. Yeah, it is! Oh, that's cool. I love it that they sort of changed it up a bit.
Hey, buddy. Are you okay?
Why is this happening to us? Why were we so punished?
Relax. Breathe in, breathe out. We are unharmed. We will find a way out of this.
I wish you luck, guys.
Take whatever you need and leave. I don't want them to think that we're somehow connected.
Ingo.
Well done. You got away from them. If need be, I'll cover you.
Well, you got a double barrel shotgun there. Try it. Although, why do they look like carrots?
Hey, I'm still upstairs. Throw me missiles.
One down.
Yeah, got one. Nice work. Well, what is there?
It's not good. We lost one. This guy's a goner. Hey, you. Newcomer. Listen up. All you've got is your bare hands. You won't last long in a fight, as you've seen yourself. Here is our storage room. Feel free to take as much as you can carry.
Oh, well, thank you very much. I probably bet I might need it. Oh, look at that. And I think even the models have also given a bit of a touch up too, I reckon. Oh, that laser sight's freaky. Cool, but freaky. Grab a bit of health.
All right. Now come on. New riflemen are always welcome.
All right, let's go. I'm hoping that, because I've had a bit of dealings with some of the past videos of... I'm hoping that the music in this mod isn't going to get my video copyright claims, which if it does, then that's not really much of an issue in this case, but... Hopefully we're good.
And thus, it turns out that the combined myth about the so-called uninhabitable wasteland is busted. The territories beyond the city wall did not turn into a lifeless desert, but, on the contrary, are suitable for existence of small independent settlements. Ah, young man, I'm glad they sent me a specialist capable of wielding weapons. Please, come closer to me.
Stairs? Yes. Okay.
Comrades, we are interrupting our lecture. Young man, please, do me a favor. Accompany me in the scouting ahead.
Alright.
These streets have become unrestful since the mutiny started. and those wishing to escape from the city have increased in numbers.
Right. This is weird. Because obviously you don't have this kind of gunplay in the original Half-Life 2.
Well, this hole was not here 2 hours ago. Route correction is needed. Young man, will you be able to open a gate from the other side of the yard?
I will certainly try. First, let's check over here. But this is cool. I'm liking this so far. That's because again, it's interesting to take a look at a lot of these custom modded story maps, and I like that they're sort of changing the location or have setting the whole story in a different location.
Take care.
Alright, I'll see you in a bit. But yeah, having it set in a different location in the Half-Life 2 world, basically. Woo! Ow. Knock you down before you hurt my ears even more. Break these just in case. But I like these like little additions to these little change-ups. Whoop. That makes this mod a little bit more unique in its own right, I reckon. Okay. So let us. Take you. Take you. And. Over here?
I heard some shots. I'm glad you got back without a scratch. Almost.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, I did get a bit of a tiny scratch here and there, but it's fine. Bye now. Alright, did we follow them?
A real maze of a yard.
Alright, so we need to open this one now. Alright. That was a bad idea. All right, where did that leave us? Okay, we're back here. Oh, I see. Oh man, that kind of reminds me of, oh crap. Kind of reminds me of, oh, it was on the, I think it was on the original Half-Life game where there was a certain section where you had to try and not trigger off any mines. Because if you did, it would basically blow up the entire area. Or I think it was even in Half-Life Alyx too, now thinking on it. Oh, wait a minute, hang on.
Follow the orders of civil protection and stand by for further instructions.
Alright, if I could try and screw this up. Ups and asses. Oh, so I can open it like that. Okay, well, that's cool. Okay. Is there a way that I can... Is there, like, any health stations nearby? Because I need it. Perfect, I'll take it. So I definitely need to keep an eye on supply boxes, that's for sure.
Further instructions.
That'll do it. Ha ha. Right. And a goodie. Like, this one being blocked.
Comrades, what happened here? Gas explosion?
God knows, we're just electricians.
Would you like to join the resistance?
Nope. We've got children, wives, and parents. We will not take risks.
Well, okay. You always have vacancies if you change your mind.
Follow the orders of civil protection and stand by for further instructions.
Alright. Housekeeping!
It's becoming too dangerous out here.
The plans are changing. We open some routes, barricade, and mine others. It is indeed. I'll show you the plan. Let your fighter help my guys take the yard, so that me and you can have a private chat.
Fair enough. What's with all the mannequin heads? All right, see ya. Nope, we're loading up. So far, I'm liking this. I'm liking this so far. Like, it's definitely interesting, and I'm wanting to know, like, what else there is. Hello.
Get ready, guys.
All right.
Advance! Attack!
Sneaky. Okay. Got some health before we go up. after you guys. Man, those are annoying. Oh, hey, look who it is. All right. Okay, at least back out that way. The stairs are gone, so.
We need the rounds that are not only safe, but also quick.
We've just taken over the yard. Our fighters have yet to fully reinforce.
You are too easy to dispose of my subordinate.
I've been informed your subordinate is doing quite well. Perhaps he could lend a hand.
I do my best not to expose my fighters to unneeded risk. Only if the young man himself doesn't mind.
Why, I'm not sending him into battle with just his bare hands. Let him have a shotgun. That will make him fearless.
Thank you. Up. Up it goes. Right. Let's go. So that's where I check my task and whatnot. Okay. Alright, well, let's see. Some shotgun. Let's see. Is there any. Ooh, it's over here. Aha! Grab some of these. Diesel! Man, look at the models of this. This is actually not too bad. Or at least the textures. Oh, we got more of them. Ow! So where do I take these? Our medic. Cheers. Yeah, I think we lost our medic. Damn. Okay. Oop. Well, that's rude, but fair enough. Alright. Down we go! That's a rat over there. Okay, I think I can get through there. Oh, wait, no, I see. Inferno! Okay, maybe not. Okay, I do have a grenade, but I want to keep on hold of that. Oh. To be fair, though, I could not really see it because of how dark it was. Oh, we're loading up. Hello? I guess I'm on my own now, aren't I? Oh dear. Hello? Oh man. It really just makes me like who knows what will happen after with Half-Life Alyx if there's gonna be a Half-Life 3. Whoa, what? Oh. Go up anyway to take the health. I'll take it. Time to go. Oh dear. Wait for my stamina to fill up. And a run! Ow! Okay. Alright, up we go. Up to level 5. Guitar. Nothing in here. Okay. Man, the models of the guns do look good. Like, that's... I want to say that outright.
Can you shoot? I bet you can. If you off the Combine gunners, the iron mortar will become useless for a while. This will give us time to race to the school and seize it from within. Here's the rifle. It's old but robust, I hope.
Oh well, hello.
Here's the binoculars. I've pointed all three targets there.
Do this. Okay, one at the window. One on the top of the roof, okay. And one window near stairs. Okay. Good cinematic though. That's the key thing. Okay. One down. Two down. One, two, three, four, five. Man, what does this rifle animation remind me of?
Fire! Run! I don't feel sorry for this apartment, you know. I would have run away in any case.
Fair enough. Especially in a situation like this, I can't blame you. Hello. All right, what have you got for us, Demo? Ooh. Incoming! Fire in the hole! You can barely see through the scope when you have the torch on. Ooh, grenades. I'll take those. I won't use the health station just yet. Oh, do I have to throw the grenades in there? What does my map case say? Destroy the iron. Okay. Back away. Maybe not how that works. Oh, there is an upstairs, so. Ah! Oh, jeez. I'll take that health now. There you go. All right, let's shut them off. Oh, geez, they have shotguns too. Damn, that was a nasty punch. You're down. Yep. Automatic order sending. I can remove the hands of an enemy. Perform mortar destruction. Down to go! Got that done.
Academic is looking for his workmate. If you are here and you can hear this, quick, run to the bar. Does anybody know the academic's assistant? Tell him to go to the bar.
Go to the bar. Thank you. Oh, I see it.
Academic is looking for his associate. Run for the bar.
Yeah, I'm getting there, mate. I'm getting there.
Does anybody know the academic's assistant? Tell him to go to the bar.
Right here. Oop, health. Thank you. And a loading up, we will go. Ooh. This way. Wow, Wow, very dark tunnels here.
Have you seen those dropped rockets? Looks like a new weapon. I think Overwatch is gonna drop an ultimatum on us.
Whoa, do you know what the scout said of you, colleague? You're a real hero. The van with the refugees will take the safe path, and we will take a shortcut through this building.
I see. Well, as much as I would love to continue playing this, I'm going to end it off here for an episode. But this is really good. I really am liking this.
This place is a warehouse. It shouldn't be swarming with soldiers. If something happens, we will get help. But you better not make too much noise.
Well, I can't really keep any promises on that, my friend. But anyway, I am going to leave it off for here for the episode. But this is really good. I know that I definitely have been in focus mode with some of the bits of part of the video, but this is what I like about these kind of games, is that it gives you an opportunity just to mess around with it a little bit. And I think, because that I've been paying close attention to the story, and of course the voice acting, you know, and the characters that are helping the story, you know, it's getting the point across, you know. And there was a lot of moments where I'm trying to like sort of figure out like where certain enemies are and where those turrets are located as well. But I really do enjoy this. This is actually a lot of fun. So if you would like to see me play more of this in due time, then make sure you say so in the comments below. But in the meantime, that's all the time I have for this video. So thank you very much, guys, for watching. If you enjoyed the video, then click the like button, click the subscribe button for more videos heading away. Until then, this is Let's Play Swelter. I believe that's right. Yes, Swelter. But anyway, so I'm Liam from Blazer Australia. Until next time, Liam out.